name is Shreya and welcome to my channel Beauty and the Code. If you're new here, then please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell notification right next to it so that you'll be notified of all my future uploads. Having said that, let's get started with today's video. So today's video is going to be product review for these Iba Halal Care Attar Spray. So I'm going to review these products for you guys because I just feel that they are quite affordable and they are water-based fragrances. So it is something that you may actually enjoy using, and this is something that is meant for sensitive skin. So I hope that the overall review is helpful for you guys, and you may be able to decide if you want to go something for alcohol-free fragrances or body mist at a reasonable price. So I'm gonna start off with the packaging first. So the packaging looks like this. It comes in a white bottle, a very thin bottle like this, and it has all the product details mentioned in front and behind, like all the contents, ingredients, how to use, all of those details are present here. And it comes with a kind of a milky kind of a cap. It's not completely transparent, it's kind of a translucent milky cap. Plastic packaging, of course, and it comes with a golden spray like this. So the spray is quite mild, like you can see the mist is very mild. So it is a kind of spray which will not hurt you even if you're using it at a closer distance to your body. So overall, I think that the packaging is decent. I just have one tiny complaint. I would have liked if the packaging was not white colored and it was a little transparent or a translucent one, so that you can see how much product you are left with. Like shaking this bottle again and again and finding that okay, I'm left with this much product is very inconvenient. So if I want to kind of like, maybe it's getting over and I really want to estimate that how many days it may last, then with this packaging it's just impossible to find because it's like completely opaque. So there's no way to know like how much product you're left with. That is the only complaint that I have with this packaging. Otherwise, it's quite lightweight, it's quite travel friendly, and it's quite sturdy. Like it's made up of plastic, so I'm not scared when I'm traveling with this. Like I know that this is not going to break, it's not going to leak, so I think it's very travel friendly. So that was everything about the packaging. So these are priced for 180 rupees and you get 150 ml of product, which is decent. Now coming to the formula, as I already mentioned, these are water based and these do not have alcohol. So this is something that is meant for sensitive skin. You can use it directly on your skin or you can use it on your clothes. It's not going to make your clothes fade or it's not going to leave any marks, because I have already tried and tested that. I have used it on my skin, I've used it on my underarms, I've used it on my clothes itself, and I did not feel any tingling sensation. My underarms are a little sensitive, and yes, I do get that that burning sensation if I'm using alcohol based mist on my skin. So I avoid, if any product has alcohol, I avoid using it on my skin directly. But these, since they are water based, it was really easy to use them and I did not get any burning sensation. Also, there is one more usage out of it. Like apart from using it as a body mist, you can also use it as a perfume for your hair. Like you can use it as a hair perfume, because this is alcohol free and it is water based, so it is like best alternative for a hair perfume. You can just spritz it all over your hair from a decent distance, of course, something like this, and you can let the product sit on your hair, or you can spritz it in the air and walk through the area. So this way you can use it as a hair perfume on days when you feel that you're very lazy to take shampoo and you may need something like this, or you're heading out of gym and you know that you are sticky. So I think these come very handy as hair perfumes as well. Now coming to the variants, I have two variants in this, but these are available in 4 or 5 decent variants. So the variant that I have is White Musk, which is this one, and the second variant that I have is Jannat. So out of these two, I definitely like Jannat, because Jannat is more like it's kind of floral, but it has that fragrance of betel leaves. So it has that, you know, like if you've had paan or if you've smelled paan, this one has hints of paan in it. I don't know the exact fragrance, like how to explain it, but this one has like floral and that betel leaf kind of a fragrance. A very unique blend of fragrances. So I really like Jannat much more than I like White Musk. White Musk, if you've used TBS ka White Musk, then this is almost the same fragrance as that one. And I really like this one too, because I don't have any other White Musk in my collection. This is the only White Musk perfume that I have, or the spray that I have. But my personal favorite is this one. And I was thinking to get the rose variant as well and try that. But when I got this, I was really excited to share my experience with you guys. So I thought that, you know what, whatever I have, I'm going to share it. So these are the two variants that I have. I will highly recommend you to get the Jannat variant as compared to the White Musk. It's just a personal choice. You can buy whatever you feel like. Alright, so coming to the longevity. These are Attar spray and these are water based. So you cannot expect them to last for 4 to 5 hours. 2 hours to 2.5 hours is the max that these go, and after that you definitely have to spritz it to, you know, feel the goodness again. So summarizing the pros and the cons, I'll start off with the pros first. I think 150 ml for 180 rupees is very affordable. So I will call it the affordable category fragrance. These are really inexpensive and you get a lot of quantity, which will last you for 1.5 months. Then coming to variants, the variants are quite nice. You get around 4 to 5 variants to try out from, and these are highly available in all the local grocery stores, online, almost all the online websites you will find them. You will even find them on Grofers, and you will also find them on Big Basket. So they are like highly available. Third and you know, the most important factor are the ingredients. This one does not have any alcohol and it is meant for sensitive skin. So you can use these directly on your underarms and they do not darken your skin underarms. So I really like that. And it is alcohol free formula, so it has kind of multi-use. Like you can use it as a fragrance mist and you can use it as a shampoo, hair perfume. Why am I saying shampoo? Hair perfume. So it has like kind of multiple usage as well. So I think the pros are really something that I'm looking forward for, because for this price point you're getting a very nice fragrance mist. So those are all the pros that I can think of. Then now coming to the cons, like I mentioned, the packaging could have been a little better. I just don't like the fact that the bottle is opaque and I can't see how much product is left. That is something that gets on my nerves at times, because I am someone who really likes to have a decent collection of fragrances, and if something is running out and I am obsessed with it, I would want to have a backup you know, before 1 week. So I am a little paranoid when it comes to that. So I just feel that the packaging could be a little better, and the cap is a little flimsy, so whenever I travel with it, the cap does come out and I do have to take care of that. But other than that, I think it's I can't really think of any cons as such. So those are like the summary of pros and cons. So yeah guys, that was everything about Iba Halal Attar spray. I hope that you really enjoyed watching this video and it was helpful for you to decide if you want to get this product or not. Thank you so much for stopping by. Please follow me on all my social medias, links to which I'll be leaving in the description box below. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, then please do so and hit the bell notification right next to it so that you'll be notified of all my future uploads. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye.